Greetings all praising the king, Haile Selassie. Did it right. That man still wait. Yes, I. Fulfill. Don't mean I gonna jump around like a circus clown. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it ain't like it's all pretty. That's the oppressor. Yeah. That I recognize that I can't live extravagantly and serve His Majesty. It won't work. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a straight and narrow road, not a wide and crooked one. Yeah, man. Babylon is attention greedy. That's why he always making noise, jumping across the screen, doing a jig, got his face painted. Yeah. I mean, the man exists to be seen. It's like nothing he does good, he does in secret. The Christ spoke about this even for warning his people against these scribes that wear long robes and sit in high seats down and judge you unrighteously. What did the Christ say? He said 11. That is their law. Would grow as yeast. And this, the fulfillment of the beast, because this is the enemy of the Christ, who is the law that man rejected and hung. As the apostle said, on a tree. So, of course, the man will play mix-up to try to claim that he's good and he is speaking truth. I would rather serve one sufferer than 10,000 patty cake pansy ass perverts. So, if anyone is to say, this guy's attention needy, no. I'm like a flea on the oppressor's head, and I'm gnawing. And I'm carving a tunnel to his brain, in which I will devour.